Thank you. gonna be a no talking video, but I guess I could say something. But as you can see, I was just laying down where I want my fire glass to go. And now I am mixing resin and hardener . Just taping the first layer today. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go do the black and white, first layer of black and white, or just put the resin over the crystals to keep it in place. I think that's what this video is about. Next video, I'll do the first layer of black and white. Don't want to pour it over it because the crystals will lose its shine. But you do want to make sure that it's enough that every piece touches some resin so it'll hold its place. Also want to try to put a barrier on the edges here, so when I do the color, it won't leak under the crystal or fire glass. Sometimes it does anyway, but that's fine. But I try to avoid that. Some of y'all might think, oh my god, it's taking forever. Me, on the other hand, it's very calming. After this, I'll go back and add, I'll wait a while and then I'll go back and add some of these diamonds here. And then some diamond dust, which is just really fine crushed glass. And it gives that extra sparkle. Just to make sure I didn't miss any pieces. To make sure I get all my little edges. If I did miss any pieces, of course, towards the end when I do the last clear layer, I'll just go over it again just to make sure. Okay, I think I'll add some more. pieces stick out. Just kind of stand up. Make it look kind of natural, like it's supposed to be there. So this is just a regular 24 by 36 canvas. You know, canvases by itself are really lightweight. But after putting all this on here, it's gonna be a pretty heavy piece. I haven't weighed a canvas, but I'm actually curious to know how much it weighs after I get done with it. Corner over here, got some over here. I think I might want to make it bigger. Make it come out more. This corner, but just putting down some more fire glass in the corner. As that resin hardens a little bit, or cures, let's say harden, it cures. I'll put the diamond pieces on there. I don't want to put them on there too soon because it'll sink and lose its shine. It'll sink right into the resin. A little bit of resin with the mite. Might do a little. Okay. Not worried about the resin drips because, of course, once I put the colors in the other clear coat over it, it'll disappear. That's the end of that video. Till the next one.